party on December 16th. Ron Paul taught us all the revolution hits deep.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Man, we're dropping
money bombs.
Cause we're tired of the bombs and paying for the bombs. We're not into bombs, so we drop the
money bombs.
December 16th, tea party on those clowns. I'll throw in 200, it's like every cent's a leaf of tea. Let the world have that paper, don't dump it off on me. We blog war for Ron Paul, and skirmishes are plenty. We drop
money bombs,
cause real bombs, we don't want any. In the good life, you take a stance that's admirable. And it's not just cosmetic, that's marketable and hireable. It's why we like Ron Paul, he's the real deal. There's so many out there who feel how we feel. December 16th, man, I'm putting it on the line. Ron Paul revolution for the future of me and mine. For the future of you and yours, me and you, you and me. Fighting online wars against those neocon dweebs. Ideas flow, emotions go wild in the blogosphere. We wanna pursue dreams, you can live by your darkest fears. Ron Paul wants to shine a light into the dark. We provide the money bombs, give the campaign a spark.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the ticker tick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the 16 flick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the ticker tick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the 16 flick.
Yo, we're having a tea party on December 16th. Ron Paul taught us all revolution hits deep.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Man, we're dropping
money bombs.
Cause we're tired of the bombs and paying for the bombs. Yo, we're having a tea party on December 16th. Ron Paul taught us all revolution hits deep.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Man, we're dropping
money bombs.
Cause we're tired of those bombs and paying for those bombs.
Shots go out to Kent Snyder for getting him to do it. Cause if he hadn't have done it, I might have never knew it. And don't get me wrong, I know the system was all off kilter, but I failed to understand blowback from being the nation builder. People hate you, and your money's no good. Now how did that happen just for me chilling in my hood? The foreign policy that all my taxes support, go for globalization and the preferred status corp. And then they turn around, and they sell it all to me. The feds kill my money, now I just pay three. It's why we like Ron Paul, he talks about you and me, getting rid of the green and holding on to AG and AU. I'm talking about silver and gold. The money crisis, we're left to shivering cold. Now what can we do? We drop a money bomb on Ron Paul. December 16th, tea party's gonna ball. I'm pledging 200, insatiable free dog. And if you wanna holler at us, hit up the Daily Paul. Michael Nystrom set it up, it's our blog war weapon. Boston Tea Party revolution keeps on stepping.
Yo, we're having a tea party on December 16th. Ron Paul taught us all revolution hits deep.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Man, we're dropping
money bombs.
Cause we're tired of the bombs and paying for those bombs. We're having a tea party on December 16th. Ron Paul taught us all revolution hits deep.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Man, we're dropping
money bombs.
Cause we're tired of the bombs and paying for the bombs.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the ticker tick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the 16th lick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Yo, watch the ticker tick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the 16th lick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the ticker tick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the 16th lick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Yo, watch the ticker tick.
Money bombs, money bombs.
Watch the 16th lick. Yo, we're having a tea party on December 16th. Ron Paul taught us all revolution hits deep.
Money bombs, money bombs, money bombs, money bombs, money bombs, money bombs, money bombs.